Alright, what are we playing this time? For our next October video with me, I guess. Since apparently I am here. I don't know. Technically, I feel like I shouldn't be here. Oh, wait a second. Alright, so we're playing a YouTube classic. Very, very, very classical game, I see. Well, not much I can say other than let's just get started, apparently. So this is where I'm at. It's pretty messed up. I mean, all I can think of right now is just moving straight forward, since that's pretty much all I can do. All I know is that in this game, you can pretty much just move forward whenever you want and have a flashlight. For whatever reason. All I know is that there's also this path right here. Pretty much go wherever you want. It's kind of ridiculous. And this very, very slow, tedious walking. Very slow walking. Oh, I think I can run. Okay, the answer is yes, I can run, but problem is that I have to leave my flashlight down. So that kind of makes a lot of problems for me. And this big, big tree right here. Let's see if there's anything around it. Oh. Don't look or it takes you. Like I said, pretty much classics. Try it. Whoa. Alright. I guess we got some ambiance for who knows what. Not for sure what this ambiance is, but very classical, I say. Not even for sure anymore. Let's just let go. Oh. Pretty much go over here. And as I can see right in front of me, there's this weird looking truck. I don't know what the meaning of this truck has to be. I don't even know what the meaning of any of this property has to do with anything in this forest, but you know what? We'll handle it, I guess. Also, this view might seem a little bit of static. Is there anything around these two parts? By any chance? Oh, what's this up here? That's quite interesting. Seems like Slenderman's pretty good at drawing, I say. I don't know. But I mean, by that I mean it's just god awful. Well, wait a second, where am I going at this point? Wait, it's about over there. Whoa! Whoa! What was that? What was that? Oh, Slenderman, I see. So already we're starting this off pretty chaotically. That's quite interesting. So, what was this look about? You look god-awfully weird. I'm not sure what your point is with me. I don't know why you're speeding up to me so fast. I'd rather prefer you to not. Especially these bathrooms. It's pretty ridiculous of you. That's kind of messed up with Mr. Slenderman over there. Where are you meant? Wherever you went, you were definitely over there, somewhere. But right now, I just cannot trust the fact that you're over there somewhere. So I'm just gonna keep turning my back until you show your disgusting face of slime. And, well, he pretty much doesn't really have any slime, but it's more of that. There's a page right there. That's not what I was going for, but you know what? We'll take it anyway. This sign of paper just says no. I don't even know what that even means. Are you just saying no to yourself? Is it just that apparent? And you're just now saying no to yourself? Also, jeez Louise, where is it? It's making me really worried about the fact that I can't see you and you're somewhere over there. Where are you? Oh, there you are. I see it. I see. So, I might as well head for this path right here. This ambiance is pretty loud. It's kind of weird. And you are awfully close. I don't understand why you're that close. just keep on running or something? What is my objective, other than collecting the 8 pages? Because it's 7-4, because I think I collected like 3 pages this time, so... I'm guessing my objective is to collect 8 pages, but like... feels kind of weird to collect paper or... while running from whatever this mythological being is. If I'm correct that he is mythological and I'm just being dumb. I don't know. What's the setup there? I mean, I think about it. What did I just do for her? Oh, the answer is yes. I would. So let's just, for paper while we still can. Mr. Slender, oh my gosh, you're very close. Oh, very close. Very, very, very close. I'm keeping a close eye on you. Very, very close on you. Very close on you. I'm not even leaving my sight. You're not gonna leave my sight, Mr. Slenderman. But now I must get ready for my life! Jeez Louise! Alright, so this piano sound is just very annoying. Oh god, apparently the stamina. And that Slenderman is still awfully close. I don't know what you want, Mr. Slenderman, other than the papers. I'm pretty sure that is what you want. It seems kind of weird that you want paper rather than anything else. Especially because there's a big opening. I could be anywhere, oh my gosh. So where are we heading now? Oh, come on! Wasn't I in this area already? I've already been moving, I guess. So, yeah. Yo, where is the sun? Okay, so I'm looking at that, he's somewhere over there. At least that's what I believe. Cause... oh. What's this over here? Oh, I see a page. Might as well collect the page for dust. Why not? He's somewhere over there. I can't see where he is, though. Especially when it's dark in the light. This seems like a short one. This turned out more shorter than I thought. Might as well do another upload or something. Not for sure. We'll think about it. Or at least to be